So for the wall walks, you lie back nice and relaxed again, and you bring one leg up, staying at 90 degrees, and then the other one. So what we're aiming for is to keep everything at 90 degrees and only using our core to pull the legs up. So don't push off with a foot, exhale on the way up, exhale on the way up, and relax, nice steady pace on the way down. We're just looking to achieve complete balance. So as you're moving one leg up, try not to move your pelvis. Everything stays nice and stable. If you want to make this a little bit tougher, as you can tell from these little movements here, Kirsty's feet are staying nice and relaxed. If you want to make it a bit tougher, try bringing the feet in as well so that they're at 90 degree angle, and you'll feel your core activated quite a bit more. People never believe me when I say it, but just try it and you'll find that it works.